Hi! Today we're going to do our second Tabata. Tabata is 4 minutes of all-out intensity. We're going to do four moves today for 20 seconds each with 10 second rests, and we're going to repeat that twice. You can do your Tabata once through, or you can take 1 minute rests through your 4 minutes and do it as many times as you want. This is an excellent way to get yourself in very good shape fast, good cardiovascular shape. It's also a great way to lose weight because it keeps your body burning calories far along after you've worked out. So enjoy this Tabata. Our moves today are burpees, followed by plank presses, followed by hot feet, and the last one that we're going to do is heel clicks. So just let me demo the moves once through and then we'll get into the workout. So here is a burpee. So it's down, jump out, jump in, and up. And if you're really advanced, you could go down into a push-up, jump in, and jump out. And then the next one that we're gonna do is the plank press. Really, really good for your upper body and your core. What you wanna do is go down, down, up, up, as fast as you can. And that's gonna be different for everybody. And then about halfway through that, well, on the next round, we'll do our left arm. And then the hot feet, you wanna get your feet up as high as you can and go as fast as you can. And you wanna hold in your core. And then finally, heel clicks. And a modification for that is just straight jumps. If you can't click your heels, then that's fine. These are really hardcore moves. They really get your heartbeat up. As you can see, mine's already up. So do your best, modify as needed, and let's go. All right, here we go. We're starting with the burpees.
Slow it down.
And jump it up, good.
What do you want for me? What do you want?
These get your heart rate up really fast.
Go!
Last time, last exercise, push it. Woo! 3 seconds. All right, go. Feels so good to be on the last one. Relax your shoulders down. Hold your core in.
What do you want from me?
I was looking at my watch throughout that workout. That's because I'm wearing a Polar heart rate monitor. I would highly suggest that you do that. And the reason being, you can see how much you're getting your heart rate up. In Tabata, you want to get it up really, really high, like 80 to 90%. And so you want to check with yourself to see if you're doing it, because you can't always tell. So that is the whole purpose of Tabata, to go at all out intensity. So I would definitely recommend you wear a heart rate monitor. Have a wonderful day.